My name is Ana Carolina de Campos, also known as Carol. We are at the National Institutes of Health in Bethesda, Maryland, and I am a postdoctoral fellow here. I'm working with patients with cerebral palsy. I am specifically interested in how children develop their manual abilities and how their early injury interferes with their functioning. I am from Brazil. I didn't know from the beginning I would have a career in science. I had really various interests, hobbies like reading and learning astronomy. My parents are not scientists. I'm actually the first one in my family. I became interested in my way after I went to the physical therapy school, and I went because I wanted to be a physical therapist. I fell in love with pediatric rehabilitation to help our patients to get better lives. But my mom was actually a big motivator in my career. She had her training in physical education, so she supported me when I went to physical therapy school. And when I decided to go to graduate school, they really felt like it was something I should go and I should pursue. We see patients here, outpatients, and they come to participate in studies that are currently not necessarily interventional studies, so we're not doing treatment because we want to know how patients move arms and how patients move legs and what are the impairments that they present due to their injury. I'm particularly using functional near infrared spectroscopy right now, which is a technique that measures blood flow to the cortex. Increased blood flow means that certain areas of the brain are active. So we're able to map which areas are becoming active when our children are doing tasks. Right now, the patients I am specifically looking are the ones who have hemiplegia, or one side of their body is affected by the brain injury. So I want to know how this plays when they are moving one hand and when they're moving both hands. And hopefully we'll learn more about motor control and plasticity, and hopefully find out ways to help them move better. I have a couple more months here to work in my training, but I plan to go back to Brazil. I think we have a lot to improve there in terms of health services and science in general. So I'm heading back, and I hope to keep doing similar things that I do here. We don't have a great lab like this there, but I think we can start and we can gather the resources that we need. I really think that with the training I'm getting here, I can help and I can contribute in this sense. Science is a very welcoming field. I see people from many different countries and many different backgrounds, and it's one of the greatest opportunities when you work in science to interact with different people, and we actually need each other. It doesn't really matter whether you're not great at math. What makes it so rich is that everybody has a contribution to make.